This is a full body warm-up. You have two stations. You're going to perform two rounds in each station. The first station is a PVC pipe warm-up. You're going to hold it in a snatch grip. You're going to do five pass-throughs. Back and forward is one, followed by five overhead squats, followed by five soft presses, which is at the bottom, two, three, four, five, two rounds. You then go into the second station, which is 10 leg swings per side, really opening up that hip, followed by five bottom half of the squat controlled pulses, just five, and then six windmill push-ups. All the way down, up, that's one. So six in total is three per side.